friends, back again with our new product. This is portable dental air turbine from NMD Nexus Medodent. So it has, you can see it has three-way syringe. This tube, a rotor tube, it's a two-hole. You can put your air rotor in this bottle along with, it will come along with the bottle also. You will just need to place this. Tighten up like this. The tube which will directly connect to your air compressor. This is the tube and this is the foot control. You can see what are the parts here. This is the water bottle switch. This is the air switch to control your air. And this is the water switch to control your water. So let me show you how to place this in your like compressor. And you know, like, you don't need a chair for this, dental chair for this. So generally it is used where, you know, you are training some younger generation how to, you know, do the cavity protection, and you don't need any dental chair. Or you, if your patient is there sitting on your dental chair and you need to do some correction drills, so for that you don't require to tell, ask the patient to just get up, and you know, can just directly place this portable air turbine and you can just directly do it beside the chair. So let me show you how it works. So I'm already having this portable air turbine unit. You can see my, it's already attached to the compressor. So this is the blue tube which I was talking about. You need to place it here, and this you can see up here. This is the directly, yeah. So this is the part which you need to place it here like this. So you have to remove this first and then you have to push this tube inside this, and then you can see that it already gone inside, and then you need to rotate this. And this will go directly to this, will directly attach to your this part. You can see. Then again you have to rotate this and you have to place it this. So you don't need any technician for this. You can even, you can also do it directly. So now it's already, you can, this is two holes. So I'm placing my dental handpiece in this hole. This is also two holes. You can see I'm pressing the foot control here, and now you can see my air rotor start working. Yeah, it start working right now. You hear the voice, and you can see my, the air is coming. Water is coming, so it's absolutely working. So you don't require dental chair for this, and it is very, the price is very affordable, so you can easily buy it at mydentalstock.com with a very affordable price. So please go and buy this at mydentalstock.com, and if you like our video, please subscribe to our channel Nexus Medodent. Thank you.